People are wondering how long China will keep its rapid development. By comparison, China is endowed with a bigger domestic market, an abundant supply of human resources, and ever-deepening reform measures. Most importantly, given its size, China's industrialization would probably need a longer period. Therefore, it is widely believed in the business community that China could maintain a relatively high-speed growth for at least another 10 years. Thanks.